I go to school. That's not cool. I have a dusty. The ceiling is rusty. Mr. Lily, you look so silly.
Michael Howe, thoughts?
On what?
Year 12.
I want to fight though.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't put that. Just no, I can't put that in. That's a swear.
You're not gonna put. You better not put us in. Don't put us in that fucking video. You can't put that in either. That's a fuck. Yeah, piece of shit.
Which teacher has inspired you the most? Do you reckon?
D-Badge,
for sure. Leon Lilly all the way, what a legend.
I mean, who could ever forget D-Badge and his classic sayings, you've got rocks in your hand, the fairies and the cricket team all these years, is amazing.
What would you say to next year's year 11s before they start year 12?
Drop out while you can.
And here we have the two square lads back at it again. We have Skater Boy in the position as what is known as King. Oh, that is a lovely shot.
Trying to assert their dominance.
By moving their way up the court. Oh, that was a kick.
Jesus.
And we'll move on next time.
Here we have a petite Asian taking a break from hard math.
Oh, let's go. He's seen us. Go.
This right here is a wild, mighty Leolius. He's been known
to do quite stupid things every now and then. If we wait a second, he might do something stupid.
I reckon it's coming any second now. We wait a little bit longer.
Oh, there it is.
He has just picked his nose and he is now proceeding to it. And he's flicked it on his male primate, Cooper Jemison.
Here we have the famous Wog Pack.
The Wog Circle cannot be penetrated by anyone. As we see here,
we have a wild Lilius.
And will any being beaten? I told you, nobody can beat the Wog Pack.
Nobody can be accepted into the Wogs. Another failed attempt.
Trying to assert their dominance in front of the females, we have another display of Two Square at its best. He must be king. Hands in the air.
It doesn't get much better than this. These are the true kings of the court. Most men dream of making it like this.
What has been your comfort food through year 12?
Oreos.
I'm guessing yours has been Savoy's.
Huff scoping out the local birds on Tinder.
What?
Yeah, he knows it. He knows it.
Alright, so guys, who was your first Brentwood crush?
JT here.
Yeah, JT as well.
What's been your most embarrassing memory at Brentwood?
Probably be the moment I fell over in the 100 meter sprint. You know, my boots just caught on the athletic track and over I went.
If you could go back and change one thing about our time here at Brentwood, what would you change?
You know what? I would make us have debt because we got robbed from that.
Do you guys have any regrets?
Yes, not studying hard enough on methods.
For me, it's probably not studying hard enough on physics. Because, yeah, I'm at the top. Gotta be at the top.
I'm actually scraping through methods. Like, scraping. Actually, holy crap.
You're under arrest.
For food poisoning everyone with your food tech.
All evidence is clear to you.
So
it wasn't me, it
wasn't
was me,
you.
It no.
was you, it was you.
Ah!
I don't care if it hurts. I make a problem with us.
12 seconds later.
She's going away!
Wait!
You're under arrest for being a loser.
But what about my donut?
Put the donut down. Actually, you can finish that if you want. Yep, there we go. You're under arrest. Being a loser.
Found our next victim. Let's see how it goes.
Oi, put your hands up! You're under arrest for drug possession and never coming to class.
Well, guilty about one of them.
Which one?
But I've been to lots of classes. No, it's jokes, not true. Jokes, it's jokes. Not true.
Oi! You're under arrest!
No, you're
not.
But
squat's
better. And sweat.
Oh my god.
Step up and squat. And lift. Clickety click, click. Oh bang, 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 bang. See you later.
And that's a wrap.
Can you name every member of the Tosco Boys?
Past or present?
Both.
Every right. member.
Me, Lockie, Dane, Nick, Chris, Sujan was past, Hamish, William, Michael, Josh, Moritz,
Mateo,
Lutzi, Matt Milosevic, Juan.
We're still going?
Yeah.
That's you. Alright, let's cut it up now. Yeah.
Who's the best of all time?
The best of all time.
Still Hamish Young.
Hamish Young.
Hamish Young.
What's your favourite thing about your Toph?
Nothing. The dress up days.
Dress up days?
Yeah.
Yep. Yeah? Yeah, dress up days. Dress up days, was it?
So Chloe,
yeah?
What's one thing you'll miss the most about Brentwood?
What will I miss the most about Brentwood? Well, I'm not going to miss the Wi-Fi because that's not very good. Probably. My friends. It's a cliche answer, but you know, you always get to see everyone and you're not going to be able to see everyone.
Who do you reckon is the most likely to come to school is drunk?
I'll be back.
5, 2, 3 with RB, because RB is our mate.
So Ryan, do you have any regrets?
I have so many regrets. None of them I can say on camera, but...
Are you proud of yourself for finishing year 12?
I've never been proud of myself in my entire life, and this doesn't make a difference.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine.
Who do you think is the most likely to be Prime Minister out of this cohort?
Sam.
Yeah, definitely.
I don't
Sam.
Think so. That's why he asked.
I've been told to say that.
What's been your favorite?
I was paid to say that.
What's been your favorite thing in year 12?
The cohort.
Probably playing handball every lunchtime.
Yeah, I reckon. Oh no, Tim's gone. Where is he going?
What are we doing today?
Confessing my love to my girlfriend.
How long have you liked her?
Since year 7, mate. It's been a long time.
Bye, mate. Good luck. And let's go, mate.
Really? I love you. You accept this rose?
Oi! She's mine, mate!
Oh, shit!
Can you do your best teacher impression?
Oh, Miss Zoo. Is everyone happy with that?
Yes.
I can do much of a muchness, really. It's Miss Allen.
Yeah, Mrs. Sanford's classic. What the hell's up with that?
James, so why do they call you Jimmy Long?
It's because it's my name. Because I have a big personality.
I go to school, that's not cool. I have a dusty. The ceiling is rusty. Mr. Lee, you look so silly.
Stacey, I heard your mum's got it going on.
I believe that is not true. Stacey's mum has
got it going on. Captain Business? Are we allowed to know?
Well, you are allowed.
Top secret, I reckon.
Yes, secret.
Oh well, Collins, we'll take our leave, mate. Let's go.
5 minutes later.
We're really going to like link all these ideas to a real in-school example of what we've experienced.
A word from our sponsors.
Oh yeah!
At the end of this day, one shall stand and one shall fall.
Give me a kiss on it.
Kiss the man who's ready.
Kiss the one who loves him.
What was your most embarrassing moment of year 12?
Getting played by multiple people in class.
Getting played?
Yeah.
Alright, Callum?
Nah, I don't want to say.
Nah, come on. Do it for the video.
It's my son. His name is Yorgos.
Yes.
I fed him a little bit too much for his time.
Do you have any tips on how to grow a majestic beard like yours?
I think it's all down to heritage, mate. Heritage? I don't think it's got anything to do
with it. Eat more of these bad boys while I get some.
What?
If I eat more of those, will I get some? Get some more facial hair?
You're a muppet. You are a muppet.
So, Skitty, how'd you get your nickname, mate?
It's from footy, mate.
From footy? Is that a haircut from footy as well?
Yeah.
Alright, well, good chatting with you, mate.
Cheers.
What are you up to?
Sure you did.
Yeah, you dropped them on the floor too, mate.
Yeah, I suppose I did.
Guys, what's the coolest thing you can do?
Oh, shoot freaks with my eyes closed, probably.
Oh! Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
He's asking you a question, go on.
Answer.
Attention everyone, what are your thoughts on our folio subjects?
Don't do them.
That's all? That's all your thoughts?
we can't actually think because
yeah,
there's rules
out there.
Yeah.
Here I come, you spin me right round, baby, right round like a red.
You're coming with us.
Yeah, you're coming, man. Let's go.
Who knows what's happened to this kid now? I've heard Sammy hasn't had some in a while. I'd be worried if I was him.
All right,
here we go.
This one, man. What's cooking? Good looking?
The flag?
Kill you.
Look at that fiery red hair.
Oh!
Do it.
hit me up if you want a fresh cut.
So fellas, who's the best looking bloke in the school?
Ben Beck.
In one word, summarize how you 12 is.
Exhausted.
Cool. How many bathroom rings have you broken at Brentwood?
Only a couple.
Can you give any details?
Nah, can't give any.
Why is that?
They just snapped right off the backboard.
Alright, mate.
What are your thoughts, Sam?
Exit form's got wet, unfortunately. I found some water on it, so it's going to put the face up. Get it nice and dry. Everything. Look at that. Chris?
Where a student has pissed you off this year?
Yeah. Is it now? Like you? Camera in my face?
Yes, I don't want.
Goodbye.
What will you miss most about Brentwood?
I feel like this is really cheesy, but like the people. Okay. I love my friends.
Mine's pretty much the same, but I like the teachers, like the personal relationships you're gonna make with them in like year 12, like it's a lot different from the previous years. So I don't know, I really cherish that and I'm gonna miss that space.
Teaching a science, it's not real. It's not real.
Okay. it's great because there's no responsibility because it doesn't tie into anything.
You had sound reasons for doing what you did. I have no doubt.
So, Mr. Erickson, how does it feel to be the losing cricket captain this year?
Oh. I didn't expect that question. You cheated. It wasn't our fault. We had Mr. Devaxis playing for us. What more can I say?
Are you sure it just wasn't a collapse of the batting led by a poor captain?
No, I wouldn't say we collapsed.
Abby, how's your 12 going for you?
Pretty good, mate. Pretty
I'm
good.
Fucked.
Like jazz.
Alright, boys, in one word, describe how your 12's treated you.
Jeez.
Jeez.
There you go.
Pretty much. Like, it's pretty, every year says this, but actually a roller coaster. It's mental.
Fisted.
What happened last year with English?
What do you mean? I was getting like distinctions and high distinctions this year, and now I'm only getting like garbage marks. No, it's not funny. It's not funny anymore, right? You can't force me to say something funny. Fuck off. Stop filming.
Hey, pansy boy.
I'll show you as a pansy boy.
Oh shit.
Year 12. You know how year 11? It's like, you don't try at all, and you do pretty decent, and then in year 12, you try really hard, you know, you put in a lot of effort, and then you do get nothing.
Lockie, how's year 12 gone for you? Alright, well that's how he's going.
I like to drink with Arby, because Arby is our mate. And I like to drink with Arby because he gets it down in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hello, class of 2018. I wanted to wish you all the very best for your futures and whatever that might hold. You may know this, you're my last Year 12 cohort as the head of senior school, and I have to say it's been a pleasure and a journey for me going through this year with you. I've seen you through the last 3 years as the head of school, and I know that each and every one of you will find yourselves and be successful in whatever you do. So I wish you all the very best. I'm going to miss you deeply, and I'm looking forward to hearing about all of your wonderful successes as the years go on. So good luck, and enjoy your final day at Brentwood, and I hope it's everything you've wanted it to be. Cheers.
Alrighty, to the Year 12 class of 2018. What an adventure it's been. I remember 2 years ago, before I put my hand up to become your student manager, I was super nervous and didn't know too many of you really well. And then lots of other staff just said, you'll be fine, they're a fantastic year level. And how right they were. It's been my absolute pleasure to be your student manager, and I've just had the greatest 2 years getting to build relationships with you all, watching you grow and develop into the amazing young men and women that you are today. We've had so many memories in the last 2 years, but the main thing I'm going to remember is those little incidental conversations that we have walking, you know, to class, and when you guys pop your head in into the office, and you know, me hopefully giving you some decent life advice or advice in general. I'm so proud of each and every one of you, and you've just made my time here at Brentwood as a student manager so much more enjoyable. So thank you to all of you for a great 2 years. I wish you all the best of luck wherever you end up, whatever you end up doing. I have no doubt that you will all shine bright. So best of luck, and please come and visit me because I'll miss you.
To the class of 2018, I have really fond memories of meeting you all in year 7, 6 years ago now, in my 7C class that I remember so well. And it's just been such a great experience to be able to share 6 years of our lives, almost every day, come to school together and interacting and teaching some of you, and then of course student managing you all for 3 years now as well. Again, so many memories, year 7 obviously, but camps, going to Tasmania, Gold Coast, Central this year, dress up days, formals, all those sorts of things. It's been so nice having these little moments the last couple of days with people who are also reflecting on these moments. The cards I've got, the words people have been saying, they've meant a lot to both of us, I think. But yes, definitely stay in touch and let us know where you're going. It's going to be strange coming to school one day and not having you all here. Because after 6 years, I haven't really done that before. So all the best, congratulations. And we really have loved every minute of our interactions with you here at school. So thank you.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Damn, who knew all the planes we flew? be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place. How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I see you again.
We've come a long way,
yeah, we came a long way
from where we began.
You know, we started.
Oh, I'll tell you.